It's being in tune with the greater universe. And that the earth has its past, present, and future. But my music actually is reaching out. Not being a part of the past, or the present, or the future. But rather, what I call an altered destiny. Doing people doing something else other than what they have done, because what they have done is the possible. And the world the way it is today is the results of the possible that they did. threat and they're highly developed, they're gonna have trouble. Unless they got something to show that a person coming here would be recognized.
Yeah.
But on this planet, according to a lot of ancient scriptures and philosophers, you also have, not only do you have humans on the planet,
thank you.
don't have a voice inside my head second-guessing, filtering. When I'm not in the past or the future, I'm just in the deep present. When I am effortlessly being propelled, the next thing that consistently seems to happen is we have access to far more information than we do in our regular waking state.
Thank you.
of the, all of the shifts in brain function and hormones and neuroelectricity, we have access to more of that information in real time.
Thank you. scientifical. I've been investigating this word so long to find out what these words mean and what they are for. Because in the beginning was the word.
Kind and gentle. And he was devoted to Uncle Charles.
You talk like it was human.
Well, he is human. Please, let me talk to him.
Well, I'm sorry, I can't do that, Miss Link. We don't know yet what makes that infernal machine work or when it might go off again. We're going to evacuate the town, Sheriff. Little fella, we got smart out of reporters around here at home.
Any town that could dream up a hoax like this has a sense of humor that I wouldn't try to.
If you want any pictures, mister, you better get them now, because as soon as I get them, the torch in here, there ain't gonna be nothing.
We'll be right back. since I don't consider myself as one of the humans, I'm a spiritual being myself. I'm sure I can contribute more than a horse to any kind of person. Because they're all here today and going tomorrow anyway. And you might say that no man is contributing anything to anything. He doesn't stay here very long, really, and then he's headed out somewhere else where he has no power. I feel that the men on this planet would be honest with themselves. They would see that they have no power whatsoever. To get involved in a particular situation of a time zone, a generation, a country, any sort of thing that would make a man think that he is, you might say, God, the kind of has absolute authority, is fooling oneself. I know I myself would never want to be God, or even like God, because God got all these human beings on this planet.
Mm-hmm.